gotta get up another early morning, single man, to keep your head up. Gotta wake the kids, what to feed them, I don't know. Suffering from all the demons and feeling low. He struggles every day to make ends meet. Has to break the law just so the kids can eat. His wife passed away just a year ago in his ride. Thinks he's the one to blame, so every day he cries. You're 10 minutes late again, the boss says. His job's on the line, so now he's stressed. Too much weight on his chest, he can't breathe. He wants to let go, but he can't. He has to let it flow. Cause little Tim and little Joe's at school. Single father, widower, now he's learning the rules. So he swallows his pride, clocks in the start today. Ring, ring, bill collector, when you gonna pay? Every day it's like clockwork, it never ceases. The house payment, bills, dealing with the deceased. Still the police, they go through his head every minute. When they told him that his wife was dead, every minute looks up to the sky and says, I'm doing it. If it wasn't for our two kids, I'd be through with it. But I'm strong, baby, look at me. Head down, smiles now, turn to frown. Now the tears come down. Another ending to another day, he clocks out. Gotta catch a bus, he's running late, he walks out. Excuse me, sir, but can I have a minute of your time? My name is Debbie and I'd like to come over sometime. So here's my card, call me up tomorrow, 8:30 a.m. I'm a social worker, here we go again. After feeding the kids, washing them up for another day. Kneels down on the bed, closes his eyes and prays. Dear God, I pray to you, can you please tell me what am I supposed to do? Did I do one wrong to deserve this life? Can you please tell me everything? Now her hope is shot down. Had a dream one day she'd be married. Lost her man cause she knew that her body couldn't carry. The one thing that he wanted was to plant a seed. Blamed the Lord for the lack of fertility. So as she slept with a smile on her face all night long, she woke in the morning, knew her man was gone. So at first she sighed and then she cried as her heart slowly died. Looked at the sky, is there more to deny? What did I do to make my life incomplete? I'm giving up now. Then she dropped to her knees. Silence fell for a moment, then she realized that it wasn't his fault. Now the tears start to dry. Put her hands together, bowed her head to the post. To the name, to the Father, to the Son, to the Holy Ghost. Dear God, I pray to you, can you please tell me what am I supposed to do? Did I do one wrong to deserve this life? Can you please tell me everything will be alright? Haven't said your name in vain for a long time. Maybe when you gave me payment, now's the wrong time. Dear God, I'm begging please, yes I'm on my knees. Could you help me please, dear God?
Why did this drama fly? Was this getting high? I didn't mean to make the bitch cry. I couldn't deny all my peers who said she wasn't cutting it. I had to let her go, let her know that we were done with it. So she lashed back, turned narc and called the police. Next thing I'm on the ground, shaking at the knees. They didn't care if my nationality was white or black. Was it my fault? Was it her fault? Or did the karma strike back? So I'm sitting in the pen, counting down the days. My thoughts are running around like I was in a maze. So I looked up and said, dear God, what do I do to continue without making it hard? Then I swear I heard a voice deep inside of me that it will all come around to her eventually. And when that day comes, she'll say your name in vain. And as for me, thank you for the gift.